because that's how she picks up her little leaves. No, not Tiggy. She's too far for us this time. She may look friendly, but she's really dangerous. She can be really aggressive with her pet. She's really far. After she'll get to meet other little dinosaurs, here she goes.
Oh,
was more by the sun for you, so you guys had some space.
Right. rest of your time at Jurassic Park.
Let's give it up.
Looking at her asymmetrical horns, does anyone recognize who she is? What's her name? Mrs. Bumpy! Isn't she adorable? She is very friendly and food motivated. Her favorites are the various berries that grow wild on the island. So we'll have to see how Bumpy's feeling. But in the meantime, I'll give you a little more facts about her. So does anyone know what osteoderms are? Look at her skin. Osteoderms are bony deposits forming scales, plates, and other structures based in the skin. Osteoderms are found in many groups of extant and extinct reptiles and amphibians, such as lizards, crocodiles, and of course, dinosaurs. Take a closer look at her tail. In addition to her full body armor, her tail has a claw on the end that she can swing like a weapon if correct. Now, how are you feeling, Bumpy girl? How are you doing? Bumpy's doing good. Is he doing good? Well, if you'd like, you can, in fact, come on up and touch Bumpy. We just ask that you guys pet her like this. Show me the back of your hand like that. We just want to pet her right on the top of her head, right like this. We don't want to touch any of her horns. Bumpy is still quite sharp, even though she's a baby. So the safest place to touch her, and her favorite place to get pets, is right on her head. How are you doing today?
Good.
Awesome. Thank you so much for asking. Hello. We're about to meet one of our larger carnivores, Indominus Rex. If you didn't know, Indominus is our hybrid dinosaur. That means he can camp.